smoke. Could be a crash. Papi! Hello? Breathe, big papi, breathe.
See, I'm the big papi.
You were staring. I don't know. One minute I'm in the sky, smooth sailing. Then suddenly I'm down here digging around for one's delivery.
We should go. Soldados will be on their way.
No, I need a package. I can't leave it. You know how much that'll cost? Just wash my back while I look.
Where is it?
Enemies in the air.
Gotcha!
What's in this package?
Maybe it's over there. One's gonna rip me a new one. But this mule is fun. I don't work for free. I'm retired, you KGB CIA ass kisser.
Coño, he's weird.
Present yourself, you little fucker! Maybe it's over there.
I'm not gonna make it.
Ouch.
It hurts.
You got to go.
Big Papi. Big Papi is strong, like steel. One's gonna rip me a new one. But this mule is fun. I don't work for free. I'm retired, you KGB CIA ass kisser.
Coño, he's weird.
My heart.
One's gonna kill me. The Yankees for low if we keep in.
I'm not one. You crazy?
Explosive!
A battle comes. Be ready.
What the fuck are you doing?
Si.
It's better be worth it. So what's in the package?
Candies. Uppers, downers, colorful treats for our party. The plane ride was slow, so I tested a few. Okay, maybe half of that.
Cojone. Now listen, we got a man, Benito, running offshore operations to help the revolution. Hell of a good time.
Okay. By the looks of you, Libertad needs me. But if this party is shit, I'm going to expect more candies. Understand? Here, have a Big Papi t-shirt. Ciao. Candies, candies. He's stoned out of his mind.
Juan, your consultant is safe.
Gracias. You met a very special guerrilla, you know? Papi's one hell of a fighter.
Si, he fought to find his drugs while I fought the soldados.
Danny, life is short and boring if we don't electrify it. Papi's giving me a jump start. Don't worry, I'll save a little sap for you.
Yeah, right. He already inhaled half of it on the flight. Seems bored as fuck with time on his hands. Could help Libertad.
Si, that's a good way for the hijueputa to work off those drugs he just stole from me. I'll talk to him.